Bell of Atri. Atri is the name of a small town in Italy. It is a very old town and was built on the side of a hill. In the middle of the town, there is an old tower, and in the tower, there is an old bell. This bell has not been rung for many years, but it is still there in the tower. Many tourists visiting Italy go to Atri to see the bell. Why do many tourists go to Atri to see the bell? It has a strange story to tell. Long ago, the Bell of Atri was used for a very special purpose. People who wanted to complain rang the bell. The judges came to the marketplace when the bell rang. The judges were the old wise men of the town. They listened to the complaints and helped the people. Many people rang the bell and many wicked people were punished. But there was one trial that was very unusual. One day, the rope with which the bell was tied broke. There wasn't a thick new rope in Atri. To get a rope from another town would take about 2 weeks. So the judges had a grapevine fixed to the bell. There was a rich merchant who had an old horse. The horse had served his master well for years. When the horse became old, the merchant drove him out. No one took care of the horse. No one gave him food. The poor horse kept wandering from place to place. One day, he came to the tower. Seeing the grapevine, he started to chew and pull at it. As he pulled the vine, the bell started to ring. The judges at once came to the marketplace. To their great surprise, they saw a horse pulling the grapevine. One of the judges recognized the old horse. He told the other judges that the horse belonged to a rich merchant. "I think the merchant drove out this poor horse as he has become old," said the judge. "Since this horse has come to make a complaint," said another judge, "we must find out the truth. We must find whether the merchant has ill-treated this animal." The merchant was called to the marketplace. During the trial, he confessed, "I drove out my old horse." The judges decided he had done wrong. "Take the horse home and take good care of him. Feed him well." They also fined the merchant. The horse returned to his old stable and the merchant took good care of him.
Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.